Have you ever heard of anyone going straight to first standard without attending kindergarten? If you're from Delhi and your kid was set to go to school from 2020 or 2021, they will now be joining school in 22. These kids will never have seen the inside of a classroom till they are in class 1 or senior kindergarten. Reports in the media suggest that Delhi schools may not reopen before July 2021. The Delhi government is also reportedly considering scrapping nursery admissions for the year 2021-22 and instead propose two new batches of nursery and kindergarten in 2022 and 23. While schools would be allowed to open admissions, the batches would be from 2022 and 2023. Considering the unpredictable nature of the COVID-19 virus, the youngest children will be the last to go to school in any case, media reports have suggested. But the scene changes drastically when you step out of the national capital. Schools in the neighboring states of Haryana and Uttar Pradesh have reopened for classes 10 and 12. Down south, Karnataka has also decided to reopen schools from January, while Tamil Nadu is still contemplating their decision. But is it a smart decision to reopen schools at a time when there is a new strain of the coronavirus? And the rest of the world seems to be going back on a clamp down as well. The United Kingdom went into a strict lockdown once again after a new strain of COVID was found. The UK government has said that the highly contagious infection was out of control. This had led many countries, including France, Italy, Germany, Belgium, Austria, and even India, to ban flights. Flights to and from the UK have been halted in India from today until December 31st. Experts have deemed this new virus at least 70% more infectious than the other strains. At a time when India is witnessing a decline in the active coronavirus cases, the new mutation of the virus has been termed a super spreader. And the worst part? There are reports that this strain might affect kids and young people more. So is it a good idea to open schools, or is Delhi making the right choice? Will the other states follow suit? Only time will tell. That's all for today. Thank you for joining us. See you again tomorrow.